Hello, today I'll be showing you how to unlock the lockbox, take the cover off. The combination for this demo will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'll go ahead and type 1, 2, 3, 4. Lockbox open. Now, in the event that you actually type the wrong combination and it does not open, you want to make sure that you hit the reset. And what that does, it resets the mechanism in the lockbox. So you can go ahead and try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, grab the key. Unlock the vehicle. Okay. All right, so once you are in the vehicle, go ahead and put the key in the ignition, go ahead and start the vehicle. And the lock box is still hanging outside, so what you're gonna do is go ahead and roll the window down. There you go. Go ahead and grab the lock box, roll the window up. And now you can go ahead and put the lock box in the glove compartment. Now, when your trip is over, you wanna go ahead and make sure that the vehicle is secured, the lock box is secured with the key inside, and the lock box is hanging out the window. Go ahead and grab the lockbox, leave it hanging on the window just like that, and then go ahead and roll the window up and go ahead and turn the key and turn the car off. I'm gonna step out the vehicle and make sure that the vehicle is secure. I'm gonna do that by locking the vehicle, making sure it doesn't open, and then put the key right inside. Reset the mechanism, type in the code 234. This should go all the way down. And there we go. Can't take it out, it's secured. Can't take it out, pull it out. There you go. I'm gonna make sure that it does not open and the vehicle is secured.